and sleep without you. I don't wanna go. Lord knows I just can't be alone. No, I don't wanna be.
What up, y'all? We here with our first freaking video. Got some questions that y'all be, y'all just nosy as hell, so I guess I'm just gonna answer these motherfuckers for y'all. Yeah. We met before I slid in her DMs, but she was drunk, so she didn't know we met, but I knew we met, so I was on after that, like, nah, but I don't know, it's a whole background story too, but we met before I slid in her DMs, but I slid in her DMs, and then we met up after that, of course, but before the whole DM slid in, we met before that, that's a different story. Gets mad first.
Yeah.
It depend on what's going on. Like, it depend on the situation. Like, sometimes I'm chill. Like, and sometimes she's. It's not just me. It depend on the situation. But I do get irritated very fast. So it might be me. I don't know. It probably is me. It's probably me. You able to answer that one?
We can't.
Have y'all told each other y'all darkest secrets?
No.
Well, I think I have. I don't got no deep dark ass secret that I haven't told you. Like, what you had it? Right, talk about we have it. What you didn't tell me yet? You said no to the question, so what you gotta tell me? Tell me right now.
I don't know.
Tell me right now. Okay. Wow. Okay.
No, I don't know for real. I don't think you told me because... I don't think you told me.
Yes, I have.
No.
How is the future looking so far? Great. We not breaking up. If that's what you asking. We not going nowhere. We right here with it. So, the future looking bright, but. Who older? Who look older? I'm older though. By 2 years. Yeah, I'm older by 2 years. She 21 and I'm 23. She about to be 22 though. So, at any given time in the year, like a majority of time in the year, I'm like a year older than her. Cause she's gonna be 22. And I don't turn 23 to the end of the year. Who's taller? Is that really a question? Like, look at this. Sit up. Did y'all really ask that dumb shit? Come on. Alrighty. What's y'all number one thing y'all like to do together? Everything?
Yeah, everything.
We do everything together. You going to the bathroom? I'm going to the bathroom. You getting in the shower? I'm getting in the shower. You sleep? Nah, I'm just playing. Probably.
No, we do everything
together. We do everything together.
It's boring if we
do it apart. Like, it's always like, say I try to go do something without her. It's like, I'll be texting her like, I wish you was here because it's just more fun when you got your partner. If you don't know the feeling, get you a partner because I don't know what to tell your ass. But, yeah. But probably what we do the most together, though, is eat. Like... We'll plan a whole day and be like, we finna go here, do this, do that. All we do is eat. Like, we'll end up just eating with no other activity done. We just
finna eat after this video.
Right, we finna eat right now. So like, I'm surprised we don't got food right here. Like, y'all finna see food in 99% of our videos. So get ready. How long have we been together? It's finna be 2 years. So, yeah.
2 years in August.
What's her plans on being a family? We gonna be a family. What type of question is that? I don't understand. But I'm probably gonna have our child first because I'm older and I just want to have the child first. And then her, of course. So that's how our family gonna go. When we get to that point, I don't want kids right now. Probably not until I'm at the middle of my 20s. I'm still in my early 20s, so maybe like at the middle or the end of my 20s, not the complete end. I don't know, 29 shit, but like 26, 7, 8, right there somewhere. Don't hurt my cousin. I'm undercover crazy. I am too. What's up? Nah, I'm just playing. I'm not gonna hurt her. We're not going nowhere. We in this shit, period. So what you gonna do? What you gonna do if I do, huh? What you gonna do? Nah, I'm just playing. Do you plan on moving from your city? And if so, where? Yeah, we dipping, y'all. We not staying.
I'm not trying to stay in Chicago.
We live in Chicago right now, and it's not busting. It's cold as hell. It's icy. It be hailing. Like, no. It's cold as hell outside right now. I don't want to have a hat on and shit like this. Like, no. We moving, but probably, probably south. I want to move south. I don't know about her.
I don't care where I move, just as long as I move out of Chicago. Because
I want to move south, y'all. Gosh, I'm trying to get my skin tan and my hair long. What the time? Alright. Do you want to move to your city? Are you gay or bisexual?
We can do that in another video.
Y'all want to know, huh? Y'all joining up. Yeah, that's for another video, right?
Y'all gotta comment below if y'all wanna see that video.
Yeah, let us know.
We'll answer it for y'all.
Let us know. I'll tell you if I like one or two. What do you mean? Who do you watch currently on YouTube? Her ass watches everybody, bro.
On YouTube, I watch Jazz and Tay, Glamazante, the Ace family sometimes.
Yeah, they cute.
Who else? It's a whole bunch of people. What's that boy name? I forgot his name.
I am Zoe?
No. I watch him too.
He funny as hell.
What's his name? Who watch him?
I thought I know who watch.
I don't know. I just watch a lot of people on YouTube.
She watches everybody, bro. I watch like a couple people. Like I watch Jazzy Tay. I did watch Damo and Chrissy.
Oh yeah, I did watch Damo and Chrissy. I watch Jamila and Chrissy. Yeah. Now.
I don't like Damo. We ain't even gonna talk about that. She was my bitch. I can't even fuck with her no more. So I watch Jazz and Tay. I watch the Ace family sometimes. I watch like Armand and Trey, Queen and Clarence. What's the other people that be with them? Jordan and Sierra.
Oh yeah, I watch them too.
Like they whole little group. That's basically the only people I watch. Is they little group. That whole little YouTube group. It's like y'all know who I'm talking about. It's that one little group that and they split off and now I watch all of them.
I watch reactions, all that.
Yeah, I don't be watching all of that. I guess I should since I'm trying to be in the scene, you feel me? But I don't watch all of that right now. How long do you think it will take to accomplish 1 million subscribers on YouTube? I mean, that's all about how fast, like how much we want it. Like, if we consistent and we constantly posting, people not gonna have no choice but to click on our videos, what you mean? But if we lazy with it and we don't continuously post, we don't record our videos, we don't, because we always doing something, y'all, but we never, like, I never think to pick up my phone and record it, you know? So we gotta be on that. We gotta start recording all the stuff y'all wanna see. Like, let us know what y'all wanna see us do too. Down below, let us know what kind of challenges, what other stuff y'all want. I already done pranks on y'all. I'm pranking. Oh yeah, her real name. You want to tell them your real name?
My real name is.
We could say that for another video too. But I mean, my name, y'all could probably guess it. My name is Kristen. Y'all could call me Crystal. And her name.
I'm just Twana.
It's Key on here. Look, she ruined it already. You just told them, so put it together.
Okay, it's Ketona. But a lot of people can't pronounce it, so just call me Key. Or Twana.
Yeah, you just call me Chris. And I think that's all my questions. Yeah, how long will it take to get to 1 million subscribers? As long as we...
If you put in that work?
Yeah, if you put in the work, we finna be working. Cause I'm not trying to be working. Y'all know what I mean. So if we put in the work, we gonna get to it fast. If we don't, or if we break up.
We're not breaking up. So.
But if we put in the work, hopefully we'll get to 1 million subscribers in like a year. Hopefully less. I don't know. We gotta see. Gotta see. This stuff kinda hard though, y'all. It's not even, I ain't gonna say it's easy, it's kinda hard. It's a lot of work. So yeah. But I'm willing to do it. Yeah. So. Them 9 to 5's not cutting it. Like, I know y'all know what I mean. Going into work, clocking a clock is not cutting it for me. It's not for me. I'm be so frustrated at work. Like, you know when you're just somewhere and you feel like you know you don't belong here. Like, I'm not, that's not my type of, I can't do it.
Yeah, working not for me. I can't do it.
But I guess y'all will get to know us more as y'all see more of our videos. Clearly, I'm the one that talk more.
Yeah, because I just be chilling.
I be chilling too, though.
No, I be chilling.
Yes, no, y'all. Yeah, this is what I'm saying. I'm the one that be chilling, okay?
No,
I'm the
chilling.
One. I'm the one that be chilling. I'm the one that be chilling.
Don't let her lie to
y'all. She don't be chilling for real. She do not be chilling in real life. She just kind of shy on the cam. But once we start doing this, that's over with. You gotta get over that period.
This is our first video, so.
Yeah. This is our first video that we put out. We recorded this video like 2 times already and never put it out. But we gonna put this one out for y'all.
What?
All right, y'all.
Them all the questions, just make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share, and...
All that. And keep hitting that like button, period. Like our shit up, okay? Because I know y'all trying to see how we coming. Okay. You got anything else to say?
No.
All right, bye y'all.